In 1814, we took a little trip, along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept a coming. Wasn't quite as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take him by surprise if we didn't fire a musket till we looked him in the eyes. Held our fire till we seen their faces well. Then we opened up a squirrel gun that really gave him well. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Wasn't quite as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. And they ran through the bushes where the rabbits couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we pulled another round. Filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we licked the powder off, the gator lost his mind. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Wasn't quite as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
That's good enough. They didn't play that one back. It might have had some.